before. So I was like, I'm just gonna leave it at that. It's sad now. So I'm gonna get into play some Quick Play again. Sometimes I play some Mystery Heroes. Total Mayhem is a fucking disaster because Overtime lasts like 4 years. So I'm not gonna play that. I might play some Mystery Heroes because you end up getting to play some characters that you don't normally play. So sometimes you end up sucking, sometimes you end up doing fantastic, sometimes you end up playing with a character that you don't normally play and doing great at them. Oh, other times you stick a finger up a big old butthole. But it might work out okay. So I might do some Quick Play, practice up. We might even do a competitive round. Shit might just get a little bit crazy, but we'll see how I end up playing. It could be awful. I got a new keyboard as well. I got a little gaming keyboard now. So I used to have a big giant-ass keyboard that had, like, flat keys. But now I have a full-on proper gaming Logitech Pro gaming keyboard, and I hope it makes me better. Probably won't. No, time to check the phone! A game has been found! We went out into the wilderness and found a game! This is very quiet. I'm gonna have to turn sounds. Just up a bit so I can actually hear some Ryuga logs! Okay, attacking this map, Zarzar. Since we have a freaking Hanzo, always a Hanzo, always a Widow. Every time, Quick Play in a nutshell. 3 DPS. Quick Play in a nutshell! Whoa, oh! Are we getting a healer? Are we getting... What are you doing, Marv? What are you doing? Junkrat. Junkrat's okay. Junkrat's my boy. Should I talk to my team? I don't know, man. Do they want to talk? Yo! No one wants to talk. No one. Everyone's quiet. Everyone's silent. You know, you try and talk to people in this day and age, and they just want to talk back. That's fine. Sometimes I don't want to talk either. Okay, let's lose. Oh, God. Hog versus hog. Ah, it's Arya versus Arya. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Well, we do not have a good team to fight their team. Junkrat's good on this map, though. Somebody chased Safara. Was Lucio. Our healer's gone. This is not going to go well. I got you, bro. There we go. Get some picks. Fucking tracers. We got anyone on point. Where are people? I see you, Safara. I'm not going that way, actually. Because you're just going to boop me. Man, this isn't going well. Come here, Safara. Ow. What's getting me? Fucking Zarya. And I don't want to be Zarya then anymore. Where are you going, Tracer? Back here. Get her. Fuck her up! There we go. Thanks, man. Now you fucking die. I can't do anything against the Zarya, though. I can't right-click this. Is anyone gonna get a point? Oh, this is not good. Okay, let's try. Hey, I'm taking it. Light up. Genji, no, go away. There we go, I got the point. I did something. People can be happy now.
A lot harder.
I really want. Such a good team. Maybe. Shit. This could be bad. Okay, let's try and save. We're trying again. Oh, how are you doing? Bad time. Nice. Oh, fuck you. Me. Scared. Did not good. I'm all alone over here with a tracer. I can't do anything. Yeah, Christ. I can fucking kill her. Fuck. Oh, Hog, I almost got you. He got him though. Nice. Nice, dudes. Nice, too. Ah, Christ. Ah, terrible time. I'm done. Watch this. I can't meditate into the hole. Good job, team. I believed in us until the end. Silence. Oh, Lord. Give me mercy. We're doing a competitive round. Let's do it. Let's game up. Something with the big pants on. The big boy pants. Not the big pants. Big pants are just pants that don't fit me. The big boy pants. Dorado's good. Dorado's real good. I can fuck with Dorado for a little bit. Give us defense so I can jump. There we go. Junking it up. Are my team going to talk in competitive? Yo, team. Nobody talking in competitive. Oh, we are off to a fucking fabulous start. Why? Why Hanzo all the time? He says it. I don't want to dance with him. Use the Roadhog dance, because they interact with each other. If you dance together, they high five. That's perfect for me. Haha, duped him. Alrighty, I'm gonna trap there so no Tracy dudes come up on top of us. Who wants to go? I heard someone. Alright, team, focus. Soldier, you get the fire, okay? Is that good? Is that okay with you? Uh-oh. You're in a very bad place. That's okay. Try again. Oh, my whole team are up there, though. I should probably be with them. Okay, he's triggered. Fuck him up. There we go. Nice job. Uh-oh. I'm hurting. That hurt me a lot. It hurt me so much I died. Okay, he has dragons, and I almost have wheel. This is going good for us. This is a good look for us. You smell that? What's it smell? You smell that? That smells like victory. Hey, I killed someone by not doing anything. Typical classic Junkrat name. Come in here. Oh, there's a Zen. Sorry, Zen. I love you, buddy, but I can't message you right now. Fucking tracers. Uh-oh. I survived. Junkrat survived the nuke. Uh-oh. Ain't gonna survive this shit, though. Oh, shit. Can I have some heals? I guess not. Okay, she died. Liana died. Can't blame them. Might have to do a little switch or do, because this might not be going too well. Oh, shit. He didn't get his hold down. I got dead. What's up, Zen? There's a lot of Zen. Oh, the tracer got me. I was getting ready to punch. Maybe. Okay, we can hold. Just be patient. That's fucking bad, though. Oh, this is good. Oh, shit, he res them as well. And they have fucking trance. Do it, team! Are they all out there? I need to know, because I have a cheeky wheel.
What's the charge going on?
Oh, shit. Are they out this way? Guys, I don't know if that's the smell of victory. I think I might have been mistaken. Might have actually been the smell of pure horseshit. Here we go. Got the wind stick. That's good. Oh, the back rage. You're going to get trapped over there. Good job, Reed. Thank you. Where's this wheel going? Got to get that tracer. That's where it's going. I don't mind solo ulting a tracer. You ain't going nowhere, tracer. Good job, dudes. We did it. We held. Now all we have to do is that. But better. We can do it. Cheer. Yes. Go, Team Fire. That's our team name. I'm not going to be junk again because I don't think I helped all that much. Time to soldier up.
We're all soldiers now. Sniper, get your head down or lose it. Other lines that he says.
We're going to play Futurama though. Wait. Do-do. Good news, everyone.
Man, I'm handsome. You ever just take a look at yourself and think, man, I'm pretty. Roadhog.
Time to fuck shit up, y'all. Time to do it. I don't see anyone yet. They're all up there. Oh, that's a lot of balls. Good push. Oh, fuck. Here we go. Get the rainer. Oh, he's so close. Damn it. Okay, he's pushing back anyway. That's good. There we go. Good shit, Roadhog. Maybe there's someone behind us. No. I fucking was. Where's he coming? Oh, fuck. That's a big monkey, man. That's not a monkey. It's a pig. Okay, he got no one with that. That's good. Fuck you. Oh, that's bad. We're good though, break that shield. Nice. Good job, dudes. What are you guys doing? I see what you're trying to do. Oh, fuck! What the endless fucking hook? I was full sure I was out of range of that. Father of Christ! Okay, this is happening right now. Did you get that, Lucio? Shit. But there's a Reinhardt still behind as well. Well, I didn't do much. Oh, fuck, that's gonna get me. That's not. Never mind, I'm joking. Mercy, hey! How's it going? Roadhog, how's it going? Junkrat, how's it going? Ah, almost got him. Okay, he's hurt. Oh, fuck. Hey, how's it going? Thanks for coming out. Woo, dude, we're doing it. Nice. Oh, fuck. You're going to be nerfed soon, buddy. So I should preface this by saying that I should date this. This is done right before the EXP weekend ends. So, like, Reaper, Roadhog, McCree. Capri, they're all getting, like, buffs and nerfs. Roadhog's gonna get mega nerfed. So all that stuff hasn't happened yet. Oh, I wanted to get him. Oh, I wanted to get him so bad. Oh, there's very few things I wanted in life, but to get him. I still maybe get him. Not as much. I'm actually really fucking nervous. My hands are shaking playing this round. Because it's on video and it's a competitive round and I want to do really well. Fuck. Nope. Not fucking with that, McCree. I see ya, buddy. Come on out. Don't you come up the raw problem, mate. Oh, yeah, fuck him up. Fuck him up. Okay, good. We're close to me 3 minutes. But our team isn't really there, so let's group up. The golden rule to competitive is to not separate. Because it's when you separate that you end up dying. One by one, and then you stagger. Lucio! Ah, fuck, the res! Okay, I got Junkrat. Okay, nice. This is good for us! Oh, I hear somebody, though. Ah, it's a little mercy. She gonna come in here? Okay, I tried to predict. I should've just chased her. Okay, we should have this. This should be it. This should be game. This should very much be game. Fuck her up! Uh-oh. Now they got stallers. It's not how I knew. Fuck! It was how I knew in a very big way! Fuck, dudes, we need a mercy. We need that res. Okay, be careful. Be smart. Fucking balls! Good. Fuck me and your stupid res! I hate res. I hate res so much! Fuck him up as much as you can. Okay, she's out. Oh, fuck you and your high noon, not again! Fucking job! Great job, team! That's good. When you win a competitive round, it's like, oh god, finally! Ah. Okay, a lot of mistakes made. They shouldn't have gone as far as they did in the first round. Might have been my bad, because I wasn't playing a very good Junkrat, but you know what? It was a war of attrition! We got there, did war! Oh, man, I'm sweaty after that. Good job, Raid! Wait, is Raid on our team? Raid is on our team! Good job, Raid! Oh, there you go, Waga, right after Riz! Nice, my dude! Oh. We'll just pretend that part didn't happen. Everybody, hold on. You're on the edge of your seat. You have a loot box. What is it? Duplicates, it's nothing. Hey guys, it's your favorite Overwatch pro player here, Jacksepticeye. Have competitive games got you down? Are you feeling the shakes after almost having an anxiety attack when you're pushing the payload and you need to perk up? Look no further than Toblerone. That'll get you through the day. Not sponsored by Toblerone. I just really was hungry and I wanted chocolate. Yeah, this is an episode of Overwatch. We had some good, we had some bad. Actually, we had a lot of bad, but that's usually how Overwatch goes when you play solo. Kinda hard to, like, make decent progress, especially when a lot of people aren't talking on voice chat and stuff either, but you know what? It is what it is. We won a round of competitive, and that's better than what I did yesterday, so.